Hello everyone, and welcome to Let's Play Resident Evil 4. I'm gonna do things a little bit differently. Since this game is really hard, my commentary is mostly just me saying fuck a lot as I get killed over and over. And I've been playing with the audio off, and I feel like that's kind of doing a disservice to me. So I'm just gonna do probably the rest of this playthrough with no commentary. So, you're not going to be missing much. It'll just be me saying fuck shit and damn it as I get killed. So, yeah. So, yeah, let's do this.
Take a look. Welcome. What can I interest you in? An interesting choice. I mean it in a good way. Of course. Well then, what can I do you for? Come back anytime.
Thank you. Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess fair.
Spread out. With me.
Hey.
I like how that memo is pretty much exactly the same as it was in the original, because those are actual parasites. Like, that's not, you know, lore. That is shit in real life. So, I just wanted to mention that.
The entertainment.
Quite a pain.
You okay?
Yeah.
Spread out.
Hang on.
With me. Okay, you're good.
Okay.
Come on.
Hey.
I died. Yeah. Waterfall's kind of hard.
Out of the way!
Give me space.
No problem.
Come on.
Okay. You all right?
Yeah, no big deal. Should do the trick. Ashley! You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Left. Next. Give me
no problem.
Come on. Shit.
Stop!
Got cocky for a sec. Not out of the woods yet.
Over the top, don't you think? Gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this. Leon!
I'll cover you. Don't stop. They keep coming.
Careful! One down.
Get back here!
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
On me.
You know, that was pretty challenging, but pretty fun. Kind of like the original. I'm enjoying this remake. Chief Mendes fight aside, though, I didn't enjoy that second phase. But I'll complain about that later.
Over here.
Okay.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb.
So that was chapter 7, I believe. Yeah. And that was Waterhall, which I got it on my second try, I think. Yeah. So next time on Let's Play Resident Evil 4, more Resident Evil 4, like, I'll basically be doing it like this, most likely, with me just pausing to add my own little bits of commentary or say something during quiet moments. Anyways, see you next time.